right back in. Miller into the corner for Tallinder. Tallinder heels one up to center, but that's knocked down and taken by Pyatt in over the line. Taylor Pyatt tried to clear it across. Ice does. Quick shot. Score!
Inside the line, Dumont gloved it down and hit, shot a floater over the right shoulder of Ray Emery. The puck hit a stick, caromed to Dumont, and Dumont over the right shoulder into the top of the net, and Buffalo wins their second game in overtime, and this is bedlam here at the HSBC Arena.
This place is bonkers. Oh.
The overtime, Gostad with his first shift, and Dumont is playing wing. Pyatt gets the turnover and makes the play to the front of the net, and Dumont wins the game.
They're looking at it.
You can't imagine why.
Don't know.
Dumont just kick it in. He didn't hit it with a high stick. He shot it in the net. Ottawa's gone. They're in the dressing room.
Oh, brother, they couldn't call this one back. If they did, they'd go. Oh,
man.
I know.
Maybe they're just... I mean, they review every goal, but...
Puck bounced off a stick to Dumont. Dumont set it down and just fired the puck over the goaltender. Up underneath the crossbar, where the crossbar and goalposts come together. I don't know what the...
It did deflect, but I think it went off one of the Ottawa players, so...
Maybe that's what they're saying. Maybe they're saying, checking to see if a Buffalo player didn't deflect it to goal. The game's over. 3-2. Buffalo goes up 3-0 in the series. Their 9th straight playoff win against the Ottawa Senators.
Just opened up the celebration all over again.
Absolutely.
Well, game 4 tomorrow night, 7 o'clock here in Buffalo, and the Buffalo Sabres with the victory and eliminate the Ottawa Senators in 4 straight games.